Welcome, Virgo. Thank you for listening to your reading of October 14th, 2022 on your Zodiac Attraction channel, where you will know what the future holds, both in money, your numbers for today, love, health, work, and family. So subscribe to the channel so you don't miss anything. Your mind will be focused on career success and financial responsibility this morning, dear Virgo, as the Gemini moon forms a grand trine with Venus and Saturn. This cosmic climate will reinforce the importance of smart planning, especially if you're hoping to make some big purchases in the near future. Though a desire to conserve for the future will certainly have its place in your psyche, don't feel guilty about treating yourself this evening when the sun and moon align in the sky. This celestial exchange will have you craving the finer things in life, though the occasional indulgence won't throw off your long-term goals. If you are thinking about what is cooking in the kitchen today, then probably it is good for you to do that. Your stars assure a gastronomical delight for you today. Take care of your health and maintain hygiene. The misunderstanding with your friend will be resolved today. You can receive money from unexpected sources. Your goals will be accomplished. The World card indicates that your thirst for success will finally be satisfied. You will enjoy the fruit of your efforts. Your dreams will be fulfilled, thus filling you with utter bliss, contentment, and enthusiasm. The period lying ahead of you signals the beginning of a very promising chapter in your life. Things will be going so well that you will often feel like you are living in a dream, and yet it will all be real. You will soon go on a trip that will help you decompress and recharge your batteries. Energies are excellent for making reasonable assessments and judgments, dear Virgo, particularly related to work, finances, and health. Whether shopping, working, or connecting, you seem to gravitate toward the right things and the right amount. Moderation is in focus. You're seeking more security and making mostly conservative, studied choices right now, which is currently favored. The day supports practical moves and not too much show or drama, whether with worldly affairs or your emotional life and relationships. There can be a bonding moment or a general understanding with someone you care about. Others appreciate you more than usual today. You are worn out by your sacrifices and efforts and feel like you cannot take it anymore. You want to break free from the restraints imposed on you. You went through a period during which you were forced to discipline yourself and to arduously pursue professional and financial goals you eventually did not manage to achieve. You believe you did everything you could and feel like giving up trying. You are on the verge of letting everything fall apart. As the song goes, "I want to break free." However, you have to be very careful and to try to keep your impulsiveness under control. You are one step away from fulfilling a goal you have put a lot of time and effort into pursuing. It would be a shame to let it all go down the drain. Now we will tell you how it will go with money and luck, but first remember to give us a like, subscribe to the channel and activate notifications. This helps us a lot and so you never miss your daily reading. Money and luck. Do you feel like you are making what you are owed, Virgo? Focus on your financial and professional security when Venus in Libra trines Saturn retrograde in Aquarius. You should only commit to opportunities that make you feel empowered, respected, and like an equal in the workplace. So, if certain responsibilities, habits, or routines are no longer serving you, then you could use this trine to brainstorm new aspects to be committed to in your workplace. It might even involve a new job or position if you feel like it is time for a change of scenery. Things never really go to plan, do they, Virgo? This is something you have learned on multiple occasions and today is about reflecting on the way things have turned out so far and considering how you can make changes in the coming future. Take time to meditate and have a think today. The crystal selenite is especially helpful for you to meditate with today as it brings you greater clarity and understanding. What is it that you wish to manifest into your life, Virgo? Think about what you need and let the universe know your thoughts. It is always listening to you and it wants you to succeed, never forget that. Lucky numbers. Your lucky numbers for October 14th are 4, 10, 25, 30, 49, 17. Daily love. As Venus and Saturn link today, you'll be feeling serious and focused on commitment, Virgo. This may bode especially well if you're looking to make long-term plans with your partner or even discuss moving in, getting engaged, or saying I do. Consider how you'd like your rapport to grow and discuss it now. Singles can harness this energy by dating someone a bit older or of a different age group than them. Search for someone practical and conservative in dating, as this could end up being your soulmate. You'll see each other more clearly at this time. You are a pious soul and focus primarily on maintaining peace with everyone you are connected to. But at times you are being misunderstood to be ignorant if you are not responsive. And this may lead to a marital discord. People may try to instigate your partner against you since they cannot withstand the happiness shared by the two of you. So be polite yet precise to shut the loud-mouthed people. Your partner may be a bit resentful towards you in the beginning of the day, but will later understand your plight. So be a bit tricky so that you can strike the emotional side of your sweetie pie without any need for manipulating their emotions. Leap forward to help your sweetheart in every situation, no matter even if you are in midst of an argument with them. A little bit of patience may get them on your side, and you will never be required to tune them again. It will be a great move if you and your partner decide to share your secrets with each other. This will help maintain transparency in your relation. And will offer you a stock of laughter as well. None of you will feel offended, it will rather reinforce more trust in your relationship. At work. A number of different opportunities regarding finance and career open up in front of you today, and you may begin to feel overwhelmed and a bit confused about which direction to take. Be careful not to let this indecision paralyze you. If you get moving now, it can completely change your financial future. Quick and decisive action is the need of the day. The moon is in Taurus today and in your ninth house. Do you feel spiritually fulfilled at what you do? Does it connect you to something bigger than you? Does it provide your life with meaning? These are all relevant questions to reflect on today. Ask yourself what it is that you require in your job in order to have all those things be a part of your reality. It's so easy to keep your practical and spiritual lives separate, but a true spiritual life is one where that sense of sacredness and wholeness permeates all areas of your life, including your career. Health. Minor skin ailments have been troubling you. Today, plan a detoxification program. With this, cut down on oily stuffs. Your health otherwise will remain sound. Avoid walking in places having lots of trees as insect bite is indicated. It may leave rashes on your skin. Carry anti-allergic medicine today as a precautionary measure. If required, visit a doctor. You are chattier and more social than usual today, Virgo. This is a great day to spend time with your friends and family, kicking back and relaxing with the people you love. Start the day with meditation to release negativity from the body and the mind today. Ametrine is an optimistic stone that combines the healing of amethyst with the positivity of citron. Carry a piece of ametrine with you for raised vibrations today. Have you ever tried adding avocado to egg or tuna salad, Virgo? Avocado provides healthy fats, while tuna and eggs give you energizing protein to keep your spirits lifted today. Family and friends. Today, you may need to adjust your attitude towards your loved one. He or she is likely to be under stress and may even take out the stress on you. If you retaliate in kind, the situation will degenerate. Instead, try to be understanding and accommodating, and you will be rewarded with gratitude and tenderness if not today, then certainly later. Things could get a little messy with a partner today, Virgo, so just know that ahead of time. Love God Mars is currently touring Gemini and your busy 10th house of professional achievements and reputation, but while he's there, he's been orienting your attention away from the bedroom and towards the boardroom instead. This might cause a bit of a problem today when Mars forms a tense square to foggy Neptune, currently camped out in your 7th house of one-on-one relationships and romance. Perhaps someone tries to push the right buttons and in the process only pushes the wrong ones instead, perhaps that person turns out to be you. We love that you get to this part of the video. Don't forget to subscribe, like it and leave us your comments, at Zodiac Attraction we always read them and see you tomorrow, have a nice day.